In some diodes, the two letters CT and CA are written at the end of the number. What is meaning of these two letters?
All the diodes have a number whose specification are written in the data sheet. Conventional diodes have two pins. One side is the anode and the other side is the cathode. They have a lined head, which is called the cathode, and the unlined head is called the anode. The positive voltage is entered from the unlined head, and the same positive voltage comes out from the lined head. Diodes can be used the other way around. That is, we enter the negative voltage on the side with the line and receive the same negative voltage on the side without the line. Some of this voltage is used to turn on the diode, which depends on the type of diode. The side with the lines is the cathode and the other side is the anode. But this type of diodes are not used in all circuits. The diodes may be in the form of three bases, that is, two diodes are placed inside it. Numbers and letters are written on these diodes. For example, MUR is written. Then the diode number and two letters are written at the end. One sum it is written CA and one sum it is written CT. CA means common anode and CT means common cathode. Common anode means that two diodes inside the components are connected from the anode side, which from the middle pin of the component. Cathodes are placed at two pins on both sides. So, if the last two letters CA are written on the diode, its schematic is like this. The direction of the line is opposite to each other. This is a CA diode. It means common anode. No, it is common cathode in CT diode. That is, the line direction of the diode is connected and the middle pin forms the 3-pin diode. Middle pin and two side pins. We want to learn to test them. Now, we know the meaning of these two letters. We put the multimeter in diode mode. In the common anode diode, we put the red probe in the common pin. We put the black probe in the side pin to see a number in the multimeter. I should also see the second number on the side pin. These numbers are different according to the type of diode. In Schottky diode, lower numbers are seen. No, I will actually test. I put the red probe on the middle pin. The middle pin is connected to the top metal part. Black probe on the first pin. Pay attention to the multimeter. A number is displayed. Now, I choose the second pin. The second number is shown. If I swap the probes, no numbers should be displayed. If a number is seen, this diode is damaged. I will put a black probe on the middle pin. With the red probe, we select the other two pins. No numbers should be seen. Now, I check the second diode. The same diode CT or common cathode. Black probe on the middle pin. Red probe on the other two pins. I already said that the middle pin is connected to the top metal part. I put the black probe on the middle pin. Red probe on the first pin. We see a number. I put the red probe on the last pin. We will observe another number. Now I reverse the probes. No number can be seen. Again, no number can be seen. So we learn how to test this model of diodes. Thank you for watching the video.